How are solar farms energising communities?
The solar farm brings renewable energy to our community, and it's actually driving new businesses to our community.
Shell's investment in Silicon Ranch is helping generate enough electricity to power the equivalent of 7,500 homes at its 400-acre solar farm in Millington.
It's very exciting. All new industry now, it seems like one of the big questions is, do you have green energy? And we can say, yeah, we actually have the largest solar farm in the state of Tennessee.
The energy transition that's happening in America and across the globe today is happening at a rapid scale. We own and operate more than 125 solar facilities in 14 states from New York to California.
Silicon Ranch, a Shell New Energies partner, is one of the largest independent suppliers of solar energy in the USA.
We're providing low-cost renewable power, we're enhancing energy security, and we're transforming the energy infrastructure and boosting economic development for the local community and the local region.
These new generation solar panels are even able to work when sunlight is scarce.
You know, I've been out to the plant when it was on a cloudy day and it was still generating over 50% of the rated power. So that tells you that it's working very well.
The thousands of panels at the Millington plant can detect the exact position of the sun and align themselves for maximum efficiency.
My role is to manage the design and development of our solar plants. Sunlight, something that we often take for granted, actually is comprised of little packets of energy, and those packets of energy are called photons.
When these photons strike the solar panels, they energize electrons within, causing them to move. The moving electrons form an electrical current. This electricity is harvested and supplied to the regional grid, providing power for the local community.
I'm very proud of the work that I'm doing to be part of changing the way the world is powered.
The first project that our company brought online could power roughly 30 homes. The project that we are bringing online in a couple of weeks will be enough to power more than 20,000 homes. And all of that has happened in the space of 8 or 9 years.
I think everyone wins. The local community due to the rates, the state for new industry, and of course it generates renewable energy, clean energy. That's kind of the way of the future.